Hello everyone, let's see how to replace the hard disk of an Sony Vaio E series laptop. Turn your laptop upside down. Just remove these two screws here. That is hard disk compartment door. There is a screw here. Unscrew it. Hold the tag, push it backside, pull it up. Here you can see these are the four screws we need to remove. Remove it in this way. Clean it up. Take your hard disk, whatever capacity it is. You can upgrade it to an SSD. No much difference in SSD, only hardware is different. This is a mechanical, there is a mechanical disk which rotates inside the HDD. And SSD doesn't have any mechanical disk, which is totally electronic. It's a flash drive, you can see. It. Push it back and push it into the connector gently. Close the hard disk compartment door. Power door inside the screw. Thank you for watching everyone.